Hey there everybody, it's Dr. Tim at Morris Chiropractic. All you athletes out there, golfers, baseball players, have you noticed that when you turn your head left or right, you're not getting the same range of motion? That could be a sign of a subluxation in your neck. It could be a sign of muscle tightness. Why don't you come in here and find out what's going on? Call our office, set up a consultation. I'd be happy to help you.